Many people have wondered why Jesus taught so much in parables. In today's episode, Jesus himself gives us the answer.
When he was alone, 12 and the others around him asked him about the parables. He told them, "The secret of the kingdom of God has been given to you, but to those on the outside, everything is said in parables so that they may be ever seeing but never perceiving, and ever hearing but never understanding. Otherwise, they might turn and be forgiven."
What Jesus has said here has caused many people to wonder. Was Jesus really saying that he intentionally didn't want people to understand, to prevent them from repenting and being forgiven? No, not at all. 2 Peter chapter 3 and verse 9 says that God wants everyone to repent. John 3 verse 16 says that salvation is for whoever believes. And Revelation chapter 22 and verse 17 says, "Let the one who wishes take the free gift of the water of life." But there are two groups of people in the world. There are those who believe and accept the free gift of eternal life, and then there are those who persistently refuse to believe in Jesus. Jesus refers to this latter group as those on the outside. He says that no matter how much these people hear about Jesus and the kingdom of God, they simply and persistently refuse to believe. It's their own choice. And Jesus is saying that there's no point in speaking spiritual truths clearly to them, since they'll just twist them and use them against the kingdom of God. In effect, Jesus was saying that those who are going to understand will choose to understand, and those who aren't, won't. And that's why he spoke in parables. Do you have a spiritual understanding, spiritual discernment in your life? That's an important question. Do you want to learn more about Jesus and his story? Take a moment right now to pray that God, through his Spirit, will open your mind to spiritual things so that you may see and understand the heart of God.